I'm not ready to be a woman. I just